We're going to dig mudfish today, and this is what we're looking for. There's a small hole. That's where he's breathing.
This one.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, okay. All right, now they're going to dig.
Another one is here.
Another one is here. Uh-huh. Okay. Tell him to dig. Is he deep, or is he just small?
Look at this.
Look at this hole just here.
He's talking.
Look at him.
Yes.
And he's in a cocoon. Look at this, Mr. Dresser. It's a fish.
Yeah, remove him. Crack him open. He's in a cocoon.
Look at this. Hey, a good one.
Another one.
And look at the small legs.
Another one.
Yeah,
this one will not be big as compared to this.
Mm-hmm. Hey. There's... There it is.
God is wonderful.
Isn't that amazing?
Oh, it's a small one. So look, it's like an egg.
Should I open it? Have you seen that one?
Where
you
see
this small hole? Look, did you not pull it?
Breathing from.
Yes. And then there's no small ant was open.
Okay, I want to open it. It looks like an egg. I want to open it.
To open it?
No, not me. I want you to open it. He's in half. He's folded in half inside there. Yeah. Ah,
look at this. Let
me see his small legs. Show me his legs.
Is that the leg or the breast?
That's his legs.
It's like a leg.
But that's his legs.
It's his legs.
Oh, no, I'm bad.